not a bad night's work. I'll take you out. 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 I'll take you out better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. Don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises.
realize I had, like, went around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
No.
Pick up the team. We got one on duty.
You!
Back up from the vehicle. ID, go. Vera, is your vehicle?
Yes. Is that a problem, officer?
Depends. So you got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here.
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is he?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Dude, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
My task force is needed now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, nothing.
You don't miss me?
Nah.
You hear that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see you yet.
Neither do I. Your consequences. More than just losing your crew. After last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag. Yeah, tired, I guess. Yeah. Look, you're free. You may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. We're connected. Thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
This friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. sand between your toes.
Matt, right?
Yeah, sorry. Dumb idea.
I'll think of something.
Best of luck.
Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
Got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once to steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. Steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's do the basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. Close. not that close. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. I like what I'm seeing. Solid handling. Watch your lines. Damn, who's teaching who here? Good, good, don't lose it. Got a sweet line here. I think you got this track beat. Solid handling. Bad luck. Real solid. I knew inviting you here was the right move. Swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Thank you.
Hey, I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my... Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. And I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
Where do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Chance to overtake. We'll be right back.
race, and that suspension kit is yours. Sweet suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
I was Wayne. He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?